Hello students, today we will go through the SI units. What is SI units? SI units in 1960, new system of units was introduced that was called SI units. It is System International Units. So why this was adopted? Because it was superior to all other systems and it is more convenient in practice also. And this system is used throughout the world. Previously, what happened? There were some other units, like these were the CGS system. These are some conventional systems, MKS system, FPS system. CGS means centimeter, G means grams, seconds. And MKS systems, length was measured in meter, and mass was measured in kilogram, and time was measured in seconds. In FPS systems, the length was measured in foot, and mass was measured in pound, and time was in seconds. So to overcome all these systems, one system was adapted by whole world, that was the SI units. So there are seven fundamental, or we can say basic, units and two supplementary units. What is the physical quantity of these units, and what is the unit, and what is the symbol of these basic units? Length is a physical quantity, and unit is in a kilometer, meter, centimeter or millimeter. So what is the symbol? So it is, we can say that meter. So symbol is M. Next unit is mass. Mass is, the unit is kilogram, gram and milligram. Symbol is kg. Third one is the time. Time is measured in seconds, minutes and hour. So seconds, for seconds, S is the symbol. Electric current. Unit is ampere and symbol is A, capital A, because it is named after one scientist. Temperature. Temperature is measured in Kelvin scale. So K, small k, is the symbol. Luminous intensity. What is the luminous? Means chamak. Chamak ki intensity. Light ki intensity kya hai? That is candela. And CD, small CD. Amount of substance is mole, and its symbol is MON. These are two supplementary units. One is plane angle theta, that is unit is radian, rad is a symbol, and solid angle is in this symbol, and it is steradian, and SR is a symbol. So there are few of the myths, or we can say that few of the things you should notice about these units. When unit is named after a scientist, so it is always written in a capital initial letter. For example, Newton, Ampere, these were the two scientists, Newton and Ampere. So for there, the unit symbol is in a capital letter. Symbol for all other units written with small letters, like meter, for meter it is M, centimeter it is small cm, like candela it is CD. Some singular form, only singular form is used. For example, if you want to write a 500 meters, you have to write 500 meter only, not meters. So no full stop or punctuation marks should be put at the end of the symbol. It should be simple. Space. The space, no space between the numerical and symbol is wrong. So there is always one space, that is like 20 second if you want to write to 20, small space and second. And this is wrong. If you write 20 second together, that is wrong. Some mathematical indices notation should be used than the slash sign. Like if we'll say meter per second. So we should not write meter per second like that. We have to write it meter per second. So this is a notation in a physics. So in temperature unit Kelvin, no degree sign will be used. So it is only 270 absolute Kelvin scale, 273 Kelvin, not 273 degree Kelvin. Celsius, for Celsius and for Fahrenheit we can use the degree. So these are before that we will go to the units. There are 7 units basic quantities. These 7 basic quantities are independent quantities: mass, length and time. They are fixed in numbers, only 7. But when we are talking about the derived quantities, they are many in number and depend on the basic quantities. So with the combination of these basic quantities, the derived quantity is measured, become like formed. So they are formed by different combination of say 7 basic units. For example, volume, force, pressure. So there are some units that are derived units, like area, symbol is capital A, and SI unit is meter square, okay? Or we can say square meter. Volume, symbol is V and it is cubic meter. Frequency, F, small f, and it is SI unit is hertz. Velocity, that is V, and it is SI unit is meter per second. Acceleration, small a, and meter per second square. Force, capital F, and it was SI unit is Newton, that is named after a one scientist. Pressure, capital P, and it is also named after a symbol is P, so Pascal. P is SI units, and power is capital P. SI unit is watt, energy. E is a symbol, and SI unit is joule. Voltage is V, and SI unit is volt. Resistance for R, and it is ohm, that sign. And charge is Q, is a symbol, and SI unit is C, coulomb. Capacitance, the symbol is C, and SI unit is farad. Magnetic flux, that this is a sign of symbol of magnetic flux, and it is Weber. So we have to write it like that: SI unit W, capital V, small, Weber.